TJ Steele wants to just show up out of nowhere, just come through the woodwork and insert himself into Chase Gosling's business here in PPW, acting like he has the moral high ground around here. He's calling himself the Prince of Pro Wrestling. But where are you right now, TJ? Where are you off? Hiding in your kingdom, singing to yourself, "Oh, I just can't wait to be king." Too bad that day will never come. But what will happen in the near future is you will be running into Chase Gosling again. But that leads us to 260th studio taping. Premier Pro Wrestling presents the Chase Gosling Gambit. Randy Ritchie, I agreed to take on 3 of your undeserving students and you raised me 1 more and now I get to have fun with 4. Well, let me tell you something, Randy, and let me tell you students something at home. You are looking at Big Chaz now. Oh yeah, Chase Gosling's feeling himself. You are looking at the man who's the only person to ever out Pizza the Hut. So Saturday night, Randy, you wanna give me 4? Well, you better bring 4 body bags, 'cause that's where they're going. Out.